And meanwhile, happening today, the Chattooga County community will say goodbye to two high school students killed in a car crash. It happened last week. Police say a 54-year-old man was driving a car, lost control, went airborne, and hit an embankment. The driver died along with three teenage boys, all on the high school football team. So today's funerals will be for 14-year-old Tydravius Dozier and 15-year-old Xavier Gray. The services are at North Somerville Baptist Church beginning at 2 o'clock.